not the shower. Let's go shower, be naked, and be sexy, sexy soldier stuff.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Long Gone Days. This is a new game on Game Jolt that I found. It's supposed to be a JRPG simulator shooter thing, and it's very playable. The gameplay mechanics are supposed to be really good. It has a storyline, and I'm gonna take you through it. It's the work of fiction. All characters in this game are fictitious. Any resemblance to Excel, la la la, tiny coincidental. Ooh, someone's gonna be butthurt soon. That's usually what they put when someone's gonna be offended by something. Ooh, common knowledge. What is common knowledge? Anime stuff. From the day I was born, it was decided that I'd be a sniper. Ooh, snippy snipe. As soon as I could talk and understand orders, my training started. Whoa, that's soon. That's early. You were like a baby. It was the same for every single one of my brothers. Or so I thought. Because of this, I grew up believing that things that were taught to me at the Corps Army were things everyone knew about. Like what? Tell me! What is your secrets? Tell me your secrets! Who gets to decide what is important to know? Who does that? I want to know. As I was growing up, knowing anything about things like history or even how a family usually functions seemed like a complete waste of time. That's weird. Meanwhile, learning how to control my breath and how to move my fingers accurately were far more important. It's just what you want to do. When you have been spoon-fed with limited choices your whole life, you don't really question the stuff given to you. You just assume it's normal. Such is life. This is interesting already. Don't you like this already? But what use are those things I was taught during the past 22 years if I was ever taken away from the battlefield? If it wasn't for the events in the past few days, I would have never questioned any of these things. Long gone days. Day one, Service Academy, inside the core. Let's see what this brings us. Ooh, classes. What are we doing here? What are you telling us, instructor? All right, let's continue. The first thing you should remember when you cross the border is that you'll be within Russian territories, even though it's separated from the mainland. Huh. This is Russian. Normally I teach you a thing or two about speaking with the locals, but in this particular operation, any kind of communication with outsiders is strictly forbidden. Do not even tell them the name on your dog tags. Is that clear? Yes, sir. Rorky? I don't know how to say that name. Tomorrow I'll be sent on employment for the first time. That's me! I wasn't supposed to go, but their previous sniper broke his arm, and I was transferred to this squad as a last-minute replacement. You should also note that it is currently summer in the northern hemisphere. Ah, we're in the southern? Those of you who have already been deployed at least once will appreciate the fact that summers in Kaliningrad range from 55 to 73°F. That's the room temperature for those Europeans out there, but it still rains just as often as in any other season. So it rains a lot. Like London. London is rain, just rain. As you'll be representing the Polish army, ooh, a zero tolerance policy towards misconduct will be in order. Is that clear? Don't misconduct yourself. Don't do those things. Don't be weird. Don't go over the streets naked. Don't pull your clothes off in public. That's all no-nos. That's no-nos, children. I wish I had more time to prepare. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do a good job like this. Private Rorky. Yes, sure. Is it me? Ooh, I'm handsome. I am a handsome pretty boy. Ah, you can find the briefing with the rest of your notes. If you have any doubts, just ask someone in your squad. Okay, so we have notes. Thank you, sir. Yay, why is he just talking to me? I'm the main character, but still. Okay, that's all from me. We're counting on you, soldiers. You are dismissed. Okay, bye. Let's do this. Information about the core and operation have been written in the notes. You're gonna access the notes tab from the menu. Yay! Okay, what now? Where do we go? I don't want to go back there. No, I don't! Okay, what is here? Door play training grounds. Let's go train a little bit. Maybe we can talk to this person? Hello, person. Did you know? You can update your info from the screen! I did not know. Thank you for that info. Man, good luck replacing Coyle. Coyle is a nice name. That guy could shoot a pin from miles away. I'm a fairly competent sniper too. I'm a fairly competent YouTuber. You all should know this too. I'm just kidding. Okay, we gotta talk to this guy over here. Why are we so slow? I want to run. Can we run? Yeah, we can run. Okay. Okay, I can swear I saw one of the tomatoes moving. Let's not talk to this guy. What is he called? I don't want to talk to this guy. I can't even know his name. Apparently, he's a bit... Woohoo! Okay, let me talk to you. Soldier, do you think someone will notice if I don't shower? Yes, everyone will notice. You'll be stinky. Don't not shower. Okay, let's go train. Train. Go. See if I can do good. For the first time. What is over here? Let's talk to someone. Yay. She's pretty good. Yeah, women are good at shooting things. Manly stuff. We can do manly stuff too. She seems focused. No. I'm checking something. Could you use this earth boot instead? Okay. But I want to talk to you guys. I'm so lonely. I'm so lonely and depressed. Okay, she's training. I shouldn't bother him. No one wants to talk to me. Even though it's not shooting. Leave him alone. Leave Evan alone. Authorized personnel only. I'm just exploring for you guys, but we're gonna do this now. Start basic training. Boof! I want a rocket launcher, man. Hi! Be nice! Be nice to everyone! Everyone deserves niceness and kindness and greetings! Hi is the best way of saving someone from feeling lonely, I heard somewhere or read it. I noticed you were about to train with the basic targets. Why don't you activate the advanced ones? I don't remember how to use them. Really, just enter your ID on the console. ID on the console and select advanced mode. It's pretty straightforward. Since you are this forgetful, remember they won't attack you. Ha ha! It would be ridiculous to have something like that. I could. By the way, you should try these bullets. Incendiary bullets. Yay! Flamey fire bullets have been added to the inventory. Let's try it. Do this. I don't know what he said. Oops. Okay. Well, what are we supposed to do? Go. Multiple spots. You can. Every spot has different stats. That music's pretty loud. I might have to turn it down. These stats are. There's a target selection. A certain spot like the head and body fight. Okay. That's basic stuff. To use any kind of special bullet, use this access to skills menu. Icon. How many you own? Ah! It's a techie thing, like Pokemon. Okay, what about skill? We have one bullet. We can also do this guy. Woo! We hit him with flamies! What is guard? I can guard too. Items? Do I have any items? I have an energy bar. Enemy soldier's right vision has been lowered. Okay. Let's just behead him with our bullets. That's what it's supposed to do, right? Yeah, we did good. Aren't those bullets great? Yeah, I agree. They are. Anyway, I've got to go. I'll be giving you instructions remotely tomorrow. So she's the instructor, but she's just a soldier. Oh, so she's my spotter, Brenna. Wish you could have said so from the beginning. I should have asked, maybe. Maybe it would be a good idea to take a shower and sleep soon. Oh, we're so lazy. Aim system, editor works notes. Where's the... menu. Status is, good. I have strength, I have not vitality or agility. I'm a sniper. I'm not very social. He knows how to persuade others for his own benefit. I'm sarcastic, creative, and impulsive. That's what I am. Yeah. That's a description. That's a pretty good description for me, too. What are my notes? Let me see my notes. The core. You can read this and pause this if you want. I'll just do this. Aim system, locked entry, we don't have that yet. Aw, what about skills? Do I have any skills? I have a shot. I think we have to go over there. What is over here? Let me see the name tag on the place. It's a barrack. That's not the shower. Let's go shower, be naked, and be sexy. Sexy soldier stuff. Take a shower. I'm so weird. But that's how I'm playing this game. To think I might miss these hot showers, I must be going crazy. I want hot showers.
with sexy guy, like backslash.
That's my squad's medic. He should be able to give me some info about the operation. I believe his name was Adair. Maybe I should call him medic for something. Medic! Yay! Please don't do that. Oh, right. You must hear that a lot. Huh? TF2 reference. It's not an emergency. Call me Adair. I could have done that, but I'm shy. By the way, aren't you Coil's replacement? Yes, I am. Sniper! You haven't been deployed before, have you? No, it's gonna be my first time tomorrow. Okay. You seem way too calm. Well, I've been waiting for this day for years. I have never even seen the sun before. What? Did I not stare at it as much as not to go blind? You didn't see the sun ever. What? You don't know a thing about the service, do you? This is literally not... This is underground his entire life? What? I wouldn't get my hopes up if I were you. The service is a awful place. The service is an awful place. Would you lighten up a little? This is not the time to relax. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. No, I'm was kind of... He's just more... Can't I take a shower? I already took a shower. Let me dance in the bathing scene. That's always a thing in anime. The bathing scene. In every single anime, there's a bathing scene. Why isn't it here? I think we have to go and end this episode soon. And stay tuned. It's a good ending. Intercontinental platform inside the core. Okay. Is there text now? I think I will end this here for now. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for liking, subscribing, and sharing this video with your friends. I hope to see you next time in the next episode. Bye!